All right. So I'm going to be riding the supermoto. Should be fun. Should be fun. This is the 690 supermoto. This is nice. Let's see how much fun this will be. No, I have something similar at home, so just the Honda version.
Just the Honda.
Yeah. What's TC? Okay.
Yeah, things always run.
Yeah, there. See. Ah, maybe that's traction control? Huh. It's nice. Any DK indicators? I guess green means up. What's TC, traction control?
Yep. Yeah, you can turn the traction control on and off. It's on now.
What's
it's
two? In. You can leave it on.
Yeah. And then this other button will change from one map to another. So map one is more aggressive.
Okay.
Two is a little bit more tame.
Okay. All right, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Nice. This is fun. Oh, it's raining again. All right, let's go. Andrew! Like it? Nice, sun's coming out now. All right. KTM trunks, looking real nice. Gorgeous. Enjoying. Nice little supermoto. Got definitely a lot more kick than my 250L. It's also fucking twice the money, probably. They're quiet. So quiet. But it rides very nice. A different ride too. They got the street tires on it. I need to get some Warp 9 rims for my bike. Work some overtime. Warp 9 rims. That's a nice little house. Oh yeah. Antique show. Ooh, the ice cream cone. Kinda hard to do with these hand guards. guy is not parked in a good spot. Nice little ride down. My biggest fear is to dump one of these fucking bikes. That would be definitely shitty, but I'm sure it happens. And that definitely around here, you know, fucking hit something. You know, don't hit a fucking railing, you're definitely gonna hit a tree. Plenty of them around here. Or a freaking rock wall. Tennis court. Let's play some tennis. You know you got money when you got a tennis court. Nice. This is nice. Oh yeah. That was the Yamaha run. Take the MT-10 out later. Try that. I'm drawing this. You know what? I probably would ride this to work if, you know, if I had this bike. My 250? Fuck no. My ass hurts after a few minutes. It doesn't have enough pep. This definitely has enough pep. Right now I'm going 60. This definitely has enough pep. 66. You know? And that's easy. That's not even, you know. Probably a lot easier to do wheelies on this bitch too, but yeah, to give us a speech, no wheelies, no hops, nada. Okay, I guess I behave. Boats. Oh, everybody's fucking wrapping their boats. That tractor. Flashy lights. You gotta turn around. Baby goes. All right, now I want to definitely ride the Super Duke or one of the Dukes. I'm not gonna know how that feels. Oh fuck. I had the fucking directions on the whole time. Yeah, I would definitely ride this to work. It's comfortable. That's pep. KTM, huh? It's actually my first KTM I ever rode. Makes me want to sell my Honda and get this. But I heard you need to change the oil like every 600 miles on this fucking thing. Yeah, that's the downer. My Honda get like 8,000 miles between oil changes. Yeah, you do it more often. But they say you can get up to 8,000 miles. And I got the Kane air filter and oil filter. Got the Gold Synthetic oil in it. And I probably will still change it every, you know, 2,000 miles. 1,000 to 2,000 miles. Depends on how hard I'm riding. But this, I don't know. Is the power worth the maintenance? And the money. This is twice as much. But I'm definitely enjoying it. gorgeous. The Tiki. It was good.
Snake Marius.
I like that bike.
I like this one a lot. But this is very much like mine.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually, it's got this nice curve, but also whistle too. Yeah.
Kid makes such nice toys.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I saw a little wheelie you did.
What's that?
I saw a little wheelie you did.
No, that was an obstacle.
This one line rides nice too.
What is that one?
That's a supermoto. Nice. Yeah.
Yeah, right?
I really like that supermoto.
Huh?
Yeah, pep. If I had that,
heavy for a dirt bike.
If I had that, I would freaking ride that a lot further than the fucking Honda.
Oh yeah. time is it?
Okay, that's not bad at all. All right. Let me turn this camera off.